People should be absolutely terrified about the eclipse happening tomorrow. The Department of Defense just put out an advisory for all residents to shelter in place during the duration of the event. It is believed that incredibly dangerous animals known as subterranean squeakers will emerge. They may look friendly, but they've killed thousands of people.